For this task, you will read a passage and listen to a lecture about an academic topic. You may take notes during this time. After the passages have finished, you will then be asked a question about them. After the question, you will have 20 minutes to write your response. Effective responses are usually between 250 to 350 words. You may look at the reading passage and your notes as you write. Keep in mind that the question will not ask for your opinion. You have 3 minutes to read. You may begin reading now.
Now listen to part of a lecture on the topic you just read about.
There is no solid evidence that zoos significantly contribute to species conservation efforts. The arguments cited in the reading selection are not convincing. First, the claim that zoos play a vital role in conservation is undermined by the reality that many species bred in captivity struggle to survive in the wild. Despite efforts to reintroduce animals, the success rate is often low, raising questions about the effectiveness of captive breeding programs. Additionally, the focus on charismatic megafauna overlooks the conservation needs of less popular or financially lucrative species. Second, research conducted in zoos is often criticized for its limited applicability to wild populations. Animals in captivity may exhibit altered behaviors and physiological responses due to stress and confinement, making it challenging to extrapolate findings to natural settings.
Furthermore, the ethical implications of conducting research at the expense of animal welfare raise concerns about the validity and morality of studies conducted within zoo environments. Third, education programs in zoos may present a skewed and anthropocentric perspective on wildlife conservation.
By portraying animals as objects of entertainment and educational tools, zoos perpetuate a human-centric worldview that undermines the intrinsic value of wildlife. Moreover, the focus on captivity and spectacle detracts from broader conversations about habitat preservation and ecosystem protection, reinforcing harmful narratives about human dominance over nature.